Okay, very quick second entry into Gail's weird container growing. We get a bunch of feed bags, probably about 20 feed bags every month. We use them for trash bags, and I found, hopefully, what is a new successful purpose for them. They are plastic lined. We've put drainage in these, and we are planting seed potatoes. That one's kind of dry. I threw extra dirt on it. But we have 11, 5 red, 6 a mixed that'll hopefully grow into fingerlings, and gonna shoo the chicken away. Hopefully they won't be a problem, but yeah, we're gonna see if this will work. If I need to, I can just put some chicken or some poultry netting around this to keep the chickens out of it.